Thank you. A baby killed, her father caught on tape confessing to causing her death, and now he's facing murder charges. News 5's Michael Maley joins us live with this disturbing tape. Michael?
Sandra, late this afternoon, we learned Butler County prosecutors will charge this Hamilton parent with murder for the death of his 5-month-old daughter. And today we're learning more about what led up to the baby girl's death. Registered sex offender Vincent Blandt was home with the child Monday morning when he says he lost control. He tells a 911 dispatcher what he did after his child started crying.
What's the problem?
I did something stupid.
What'd you do that was stupid?
I've had very little sleep, and my wife's at work, and my 5-month-old baby woke up, and I started shaking her a little bit, and now she's kind of comatose.
Blandt went on to apologize to the dispatcher, says he did not intentionally harm the child. He is jailed on a $100,000 bond and will face that murder charge in court next month. Live in the newsroom tonight, Michael Maley, News 5, where the news comes first.